Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare.
Eu vou falhar essa missão. Tá. Então. Ah, eu preciso destruir o vírus também. Ok. Tá. Qualquer método. Qualquer disfarce. Planejamento. Primeiro eu vou com uma arma. Traje, tem algum outro traje? Clássico. Italiano. Arma só tem dois, mas essa daqui é silenciosa. Tá, os mesmos. Vou levar só esses dois na primeira vez. Vamos ver se dá certo.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Okay. Informações. Em algum lugar da cidade, tá? Então eu tenho. Ok. Eu tenho que entrar, né? Tem alguma coisa aqui que eu vi. trancar a porta.
Caruso, you know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza, richest family on the coast. Come on, Dante, just do this for me. Those flowers have to be delivered today, and Mr. Caruso is a loyal customer. If we lose his business, the boss will fire me for sure. Come on.
Today is the anniversary of Isabella Caruso's death. Silvio Caruso will be visiting her grave and has ordered a fresh bouquet of flowers. His visit would be a good time to catch him alone. That is, provided the flowers ever arrive.
Hoje é aniversário da morte de Isabella Caruso. Silvio Caruso visitará seu túmulo e encomendou um novo buquê de flores para ela. Seria uma boa hora para se encontrar com Caruso a sós. Isso se as flores chegarem, é claro. Tá. Tem vários do Caruso e...
Fine, forget it. I'll manage somehow. Wouldn't want to be a bother. Yeah, I know I gotta tell her about the accident. Just...
Os caras me revistarem, fodeu.
Flower delivery for Silvio Caruso.
Tá, eu tenho que tirar.
Just a security precaution.
Okay.
You're good to go, sir. Thank you for your patience.
Been a month already, huh?
Uma câmera ali.
Alright, the delivery guy.
Flowers for Mr. Caruso?
Ah, excellent. You can leave them on Mrs. Caruso's grave in the garden. Come along, I'll show you the way.
Okay.
Such a devoted son.
Aqui.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Come by my shop later. I have some pickups.
Ah, tem guarda-costas. Dois com ele, sim.
You think he'll ever learn?
Caruso? Nah.
Uma bolsa ali. É um rádio.
Um
negócio ali que dá pra deixar, acho que é exclusivo.
Yeah, he says that 10 centimeters.
Tá, foi filmado.
So, down the stairs, near the cliff. You can't miss it. I will inform Senhor Caruso. He will be pleased, no doubt.
Bom. Que é isso daqui?
Good work, 47. This should keep Caruso distracted for a while. Trocar.
Hey, it's my house.
This is not good.
No!
Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Stop right there! Let go of the body!
Is clear.
No. Identify yourself.
Whatever.
I see you there. Can I help you? No? Well, could I ask that you maybe leave us alone? Thanks.
Well. Tá, foi. Agora. A Francesca tá lá em cima. Não tô sendo procurado mais.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas, a notorious ladies' man. Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso.
Hey.
Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
Então, a Francesca e o Roberto Vargas estão tendo um caso. A Vargas transformou o quarto de Decentes em um ninho de amor após as aulas de golfe de Caruso. Bem, ela devia saber que não se deve misturar os negócios com prazer. Então, o que que eu tenho que fazer? Tá. Então tem que ir para lá. Lá para o final. Se eu tivesse veneno, descubra mais sobre o treinador de golfe. Eu posso falar com ele? Se eu tirasse aquele carinha dali da
Francesca. I know, I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but hey, guy can change. So, did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today. No, please. Surprise me. Ciao, Bella.
Okay, what's...
Looking into it. Alright, I'm calling it off. Feet are killing me anyways.
Ai, não consigo atirar neles.
Don't mind me.
Forgive me. You gotta be.
Ligue para Decentes. Como que eu ligo?
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Caruso! Do I know you?
No.
Under arrest. Put those hands up.
Sudden move. Get your fucking hands where I can see them. Go for a headshot.
Trying to hide.
Son of a... Arn is engaged in a fistfight. Arn... Arn's to do and die.
E eu, velho. Vamos lá. Então vamos agora por aqui que a gente descobriu que tem. O esconderijo deles fica ali embaixo, o esconderijo da Ica.
Hey, where are you? Rocco!
Relax, it's all good. Just gotta put some pants on.
Oh, why aren't you wearing any pants? Never mind. Just get down here and we'll both be in trouble.
Oh, please. Like, you want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This, man. All this here is just temporary.
Watch your mouth.
Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation. And the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion.
FYI,
according to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking. But Silvio Caruso is not impressed. I suggest you give him a helping hand.
Good for nothing, deadbeat loser.
Vai embora, mas ele fica aí.
What?
Please, go ahead.
Okay.
Ah, good. Must mean the poison's working. Let's just hope the escaped critters haven't had time to multiply. Try them out. Wait for that.
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen hand. Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. You can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be jinxed. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
Quero ver se eles identificam que eu tô colocando veneno. Agora ele vai morrer. Não, agora ele vai passar mal.
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal, I presume.
Okay. posso usar gasolina?
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
Tem que saber aonde ele vai depois que... Ele não vai morrer, né? Ufa. Onde é o banheiro? Puta, é que não dá pra ver, não. Dá pra ver onde é.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Parece um veneno médico, era melhor.
Francesca DeSantis.
This is not the kitchen, Chef. You're not coming in here.
Essa parte. Ok. Dali acho que ele me vê.
Ah!
work?
Sempre deu errado essa parte. Aquele ali de baixo, acho que não me detecta. Nenhum dos dois. Ok. Tô com cartão? Tava com cartão. Vai lá, liga pra ela. Rápido. Tem uma hora que eles saem. Eu não sei porque ele não liga mais. Vai ligar? Tá salvando ali do lado? Não vai ligar. Quer de um jeito de ir atrás dela, então.
It's like a bona fide museum piece. Yes. Best to leave that here. It's a bad town.
Hmm. Esqueci dessa parte. Da mansão. Aqui. Ali. O que que eu já tenho? Ah, já tenho o laboratório. Para o antigo canhão.
I found an old box of VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old.
Oh, those. They're all... old family clips from his childhood. You know, camcorder stuff. I don't know, he used to watch them all the time on his old projector.
Well, my cousin does digital conversions in his basement. He'd probably give him a good price.
Yeah, it's not a good idea. Caruso put the tapes away after his mental breakdown. The doctors didn't think... It was a good idea for him, you know, seeing his mother's ghost and all.
Oh, right. Well.
Isso. Segundo funcionários, Caruso guardou uma caixa de fitas VHS da sua infância em algum lugar do observatório. Parece que ele costumava assisti-las no projetor do observatório, mas não fez mais desde o colapso mental.
If we could borrow the projector sometime, I have a bunch of old horror films on DVD. I've got... The Haunting of Beldingford Manor.
Hey, nice. You are on, my friend.
Onde ela tá? Tá pra lá.
You wanna put that away? Way, cowboy.
Que eu consigo subir?
Hey, you want to put that away? The weapon? Secure that thing.
Como é que eu... Já tem muita gente aqui. Um bilhete com uma combinação de números provavelmente abre o cofre no sótão. Qualquer coisa que Caruso queira esconder nos interessa. Alô. É a sorte. Thank you. eu ver aqui. Sozinha? Acho que sim. Não, o cara é junto. Nada que eu possa fazer aqui. Calma. Vamos ver o que tem lá em cima.
Look for a combination code, like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but he wouldn't just leave it lying around for the cleaning staff to find. Could be jewelry and stuff inside.
Staff wouldn't even know about the safe. They never come up here. That being said, if I was the doc, keep the code downstairs in my office, bedroom.
On his phone?
Yeah, well...
The Ether Corporation clearly doesn't trust Caruso, and have ordered their proxy, DeSantis, to spy on him. Paranoid or not, the content of Caruso's safe is sure to be useful.
Mas e como que eu vou fazer ela?
DeSantis says try, okay? So, just...
Graças, tá. Ela acredita que Caruso anotou a combinação... Vale investigar.
Try.
Huh. I thought it was a good idea too. All right. Where haven't we looked?
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach. Ah, o
pro pano tem que tá aqui.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Ma'am, I found this in Mr. Caruso's safe. I thought you'd want to know.
My God. Thank you. Truly.
Well done, 47. This should keep DeSantis distracted for a while.
Que agora eu consigo. É, mas essa distraída é sempre com o cara lá. Vou tentar atacar o tijolo. Vamos tentar achar o propano. Será que dali eu consigo trazer o propano? Isso daqui. Propano. Agora onde ela tá? Área externa. Aqui.
False alarm, guys. Keep eyes open.
Onde ela foi? Tá aqui? Tá lá dentro. Ah, ela tá lá no nível 6. Safe house.
Looking good, man. Looking good. Hey, what's up?
Destroy the virus.
precaution.
Agora, como que eu faço para invadir lá? Vai pelo canto. Se essa entrada também passa, eu acho que não.
This field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Okay, so walk me through this.
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the air purification system.
We're at a critical stage of development to keep the central lab perpetually doused in chemicals.
In case of an outbreak?
Yes. We use a unique compound that breaks down the protein coating, which protects the virus. Effectively kills it by damaging its DNA and RNA, so it neither infects cells nor replicates within the cells.
Belts and suspenders, huh?
You better believe it. In its natural state, the prototype could infect and kill everyone inside this lab in a matter of minutes. The most ferocious organism you've ever seen. Now all we have to do is tame it. Anyway, the air purification system clears the toxin, so you can enter without a hazmat suit. Just don't do it unless you're in a hurry.
Thank you. Duly noted.
Não precisa de uma roupa especial para entrar lá. Eu vou tentar entrar e pegar uma roupa dos caras.
Hey, mate. Keep safe.
Difícil, difícil. Essa missão é complexa. Ali, se eu mexer, eles vão detectar.
In case of an accident, the central lab unit is kept perpetually doused in chemicals to stop the virus prototype from spreading. Entering without a hazmat suit is sure to be lethal. The air purification system is able to clear the toxin, but the controls are only operated by senior lab personnel.
Preciso entrar de algum jeito.
Security crew, huh?
Com a plataforma. Preencheta com protocolo de emergência para prevenir uma catástrofe. Um botão de emergência foi instalado. Uma tecla apertada e o vírus aquece e morre imediatamente. Entretanto, o laptop que controla o botão de emergência precisa de uma chave de acesso. E o cientista que possui a chave deixou um bilhete dizendo: fui para a igreja. É uma igreja top. Eu não vou saber, né? Eu vou tentar subir, descer lá pra ver como é que foi. Thank you. aqui é uma outra entrada. E tem um traje de proteção. Se eu consigo ter acesso àquela parte. O vírus ainda não está operacional. A equipe parece ter conseguido mesclar o protótipo com o DNA de ratos, mantendo o vírus inofensivo para todos, com exceção do alvo. No entanto, eles ainda têm dificuldade de sustentar o vírus fora da placa de Petri por longos períodos. Teve a galera ali. Aqui me dá alguma abertura. Toma essa fase. Coisa lá. Tá, vamos ver o que que é aquilo lá. Dependendo, já dá um atalho, né?
Surrender now! stick.
All right, nice and slow. See, you're messing with the wrong guy, pal.
Move in! Get him while he's busy!
Perto de concluir, cara. Preciso.
Come on now.
Just a sec. Who are...
Hey, you!
Vamos, porra. 2 horas pra fazer. Entre idas e vindas. Johannesburgo, uma semana depois.
Ether Security is in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy.
Nicola.
I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine.
Ainda não entendi.
Won't do you much good.
Esse cara, o que ele quer?
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
And we're even.
Temos kits. É, eu fui fazendo várias coisas, né, ao longo da... das tentativas, então... Tudo bom. Ok. I just wanna be with you.